Well, you'll get ready to enjoy a taste of India this weekend in downtown Little Rock. It's Indiafest 2018. It's coming up on Sunday, and you get a chance to experience India right here in our capital city. I have Rajesh and Supriya here to talk about what's going on with the event this weekend. I think, is this the fourth or fifth year?
This is the fourth year.
Fourth year, okay.
Three successful years, and we have always an attendance of about 7,000 to 8,000 people.
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Oh, yes, it is, Pat, and we are so super excited. We are so thankful to the entire Indian community coming from the different regions, representing different state, have different delicacies to offer, and all these food, variety of foods is being cooked by all the regional associations and not by any restaurant.
So this isn't restaurants, these are families, these are just people living their lives, say we're going to get together, and they're going to give their time, their effort, and they cook this food.
Yes.
And you said they're from the different parts, so when we say Indian food, there's more than one type of Indian food, right?
So we have like Andhra Pradesh representing the food, Maharashtra food, Punjab food, we have Mumbai food, we have Kerala food.
So I'm going to say Karnataka food. Normally when you go to the restaurant, more than likely you're going to eat North Indian food.
Right.
But different regions of India cook totally different foods. So here you'll get a representation of all the four parts. We actually divide it as north, south, east, west, but again each state has its own delicacy.
So even at the festival, it's the different sections
states.
Kind of divided.
So we've divided it as states.
So okay. Every stall has a different state's name on it, which will tell you that which state it represents, and it will have the delicacy of that.
So we're actually getting a chance to learn about, so it's a really good thing to bring the kids to, great thing for the whole family today, really, for the kids to learn something else.
Kids not only learning and eating and looking at the culture or looking at entertainment programs, which will include dances and fashion shows. We also have special activities for the kids. So we have a free bounce house, we have face painting, we have balloon magic. So they'll have fun, the kids for sure, and adults too.
Now you mentioned the different places. There's jewelry, there's clothing, there's culture, there's music as well, right?
Yes. So we have different merchandisers who are running their small businesses, and they're putting up all the cultural thing from India, which everybody can buy, and they are at a very, very subsidized rate. The food is at the subsidized rate. We have educational stalls for kids.
Okay.
So all the traditional games of India, we are trying to represent that. We are trying to show how to tie a sari, to all of our Indian.
Tie a what?
Tie a sari.
Okay.
So which goes around like it's a nine-yard something,
six,
and then
it's a
six-yard
long piece of wonderful cloth that you drape around yourself and look really pretty in. I'm not you, the ladies.
The ladies.
And then you can take a picture in it. We also have, as you said, multiple games that you can try your hand at, like carom.
Okay, the games of India. Now, Rajesh, you have some food. You want to feed me some food? What is this?
We call it pani puri. So it's a puff over here, which we feed in with the potatoes and the sprout. We put little sweet, sauce in it so that it is not very spicy.
Okay.
And then we kind of, put this little tingy water made of
cilantro and mint.
Okay, okay.
And then some, of course, spices.
Yeah.
While he's feeding, I'm going to say we also give a part of our proceeds to charity. And this time we've decided that the Arkansas Hunger Alliance is going to be the charity.
Fantastic.
We're going to be supporting.
We picked up that charity with No Child Goes Hungry.
All right, so here we go.
Here we go. How is it? At least a little tinge, right?
Just a little.
Yeah. So, Pat, we would also like to thank, take this opportunity and thank our sponsors. Like, every year they had been supporting. Wellspun Tubular LLC is one of our presenting sponsors. Arkansas Blue Cross Blue Shield is our presenting sponsor. This time, Meadows Adam and Lee has joined us as a major sponsor. So,
and then there are multiple booths.
Bronze sponsor. So, we are very, very thankful to all of our sponsors to believe in us, donate, open-heartedly for this particular magnificent event.
All right, Sunday, 10 to...
11 to 5. The food booths are starting at 10, though.
All right, fantastic. Rajesh Sapir, thank you so much for being in sport.
Thank you so very much.
We'll be right back.